Okay, we're ready to start our first experiment with the battling ropes. Keep in mind that the music you hear in the background does not belong to me. That belongs to the therapy office next door. We don't make videos of music in the background, so if you don't like it, it's not our fault, okay? Anyway, here we go. Alright, Sue, first time on the ropes. You're going like a wild woman. That's good. That's your first time, that's what you expect. You're doing fine. Okay, now we're going to experiment with a few rounds of Tabata intervals using a rope just for fun, and this should be interesting. We're only going to do like four rounds on the first one. 20 seconds on, 10 seconds off. I'm using my handy dandy Jim Boss interval timer, which you can also get from my website. Same thing with the ropes. This is going to be a blast, I can tell. Again, they didn't get enough yet, so now we're going to try some seated.
Oh, I can tell, yeah, it makes it easier when you're little. Oh, yeah.
You say that now.
As we slow down. Oh, no. Come on. Yeah, horse.
All right.
Whoa.
Ah, that's good.
What do you think, Roseanne?
Yeah, I like it. That's fun.
Yeah, it is fun.
Hey, fitness should be fun.
Yeah, it is.
Should be fun.
It's different.
Hey, this is a fun gym. We have fun people here.
Yes, we do.
Yeehaw. Yeah, there you go.